listening to Sean Lee and the Soul Surfing.